Good afternoon, everyone. This is Preeti Ansari, student of Government Holkar Science College, Indore. I'm presenting my research work on the topic retrieved data comparison of WhatsApp and Signal application. Now let's move towards the presentation. The aim of my research work is the retrieval of data and also comparison of data from WhatsApp and Signal application with the use of MSAB-XRY and Cellebrite UFIT. These are the two forensic tools. With these tools, we can extract the data, even the deleted one, from the internal storage as well as all the applications which are present in our phone or installed in our phone on the basis of different chipsets, that is Qualcomm Snapdragon, Exynos, Apple A Bionic series, and MediaTek. My research work is on these. What is chip of forensics? It consists of chipset techniques and chip of technique. My research work is on chipset technique. This method is used to extract data from the mobile phone, from the mobile device, without removing the chip from inside the phone. If the device is damaged or fully damaged, but found the chip safely, so data could be easily extracted by these tools, that is MSAB-XRY and Cellebrite UFIT. Now, we are familiar with the WhatsApp and Signal applications, but the only difference in is Signal privacy features that are disappearing messages, color chat, screen security, and safety number. In front of us, there are two figures. First figure is of a WhatsApp graph. In 2010, there are only 10 million users of WhatsApp, which raised to 2,000 million in 2020 and fell down to 1950 million users in 2021. Next figure is of Signal application. In 2018, there are only 0.35 million users of Signal application, which rapidly increasing and reached 240 million users in 2021. These are the two tools which we have used in our research work. The first figure is of MSAB-XRY and the second one is of Cellebrite UFIT. MSAB-XRY is a commercial forensic tool made by Swedish company MSAB and so termed as MSAB-XRY. It provides extraction method to analyze and recover data from smartphones, tablets, and GPS navigation. We used the latest version of XRY, that is, in our research work, that is MSAB-XRY 9.3.1. The second figure is of Cellebrite UFIT. It is a Swedish company, and UFIT is used to extract data acquisition analysis of a range of mobile devices from different chipsets. Data can be extracted from SIM cards, mass storage media, and drones as well. We use the latest version of Cellebrite UFIT. UFIT is 7.42.0.82. Now, this is the material and methodology. In the XRY, we use XRY forensic toolkits, licensed pen drives, smartphone, and hard drives. In UFIT, we use a UFIT forensic workstation toolkit, cable, C-type, B-type, smartphones, license, pen drive, and hard drives. On the right side, we can see that phone setting, which we have to perform before starting our extraction method. Now, this is the operating instruction for XRY and UFIT. The only difference in operating instruction is Android backup APK downgrade. In this methodology, we simply connect our device, either it is a Android or a smartphone or a Apple, with this workstation and do all the procedures and select the applications and from which we have to extract our data, even the deleted one, then we can have our results. I have performed my research work or my experiment from the Director of Forensic Science Services, Shimla, Himachal Pradesh. In my research work, I took 10 samples of different chipsets, as I have told earlier, Qualcomm Snapdragon, MediaTek, Exynos. And I have taken these 10 samples, and we can see that in WhatsApp, in first block, we can see that WhatsApp data, almost we have successful extraction. In on the second part, we can see the Signal data, in which we can see no Signal application has been extracted used by MSAB and UFIT both. These are the snapshots of my research work. Now, the result. WhatsApp data was successfully extracted except sample number 3, that is Realme 2 Pro chipset Snapdragon, only in UFID. But no signal data has been extracted from both MSAB Exava and Cellebrite UFID. Conclusion is, this paper shows successful extraction of retrieved data WhatsApp, but most of the devices, but the signal data is unsuccessful in all the devices by using these latest version. I have done this research on Feb 2021. So till Feb 2021, no signal data could be extracted by using these two forensic toolkits. Now, in terms of future work, with the more advancing latest versions of both these toolkits, we can extract the signal data for our forensic work. Thank you so much.